Now, the Associated Press has called the Democratic primary in the 3rd Congressional District for incumbent Dwight Evans. The race drew national attention with political newcomer Alexandra Hunt in the race as well. But as you see there, Evans is the winner with the numbers we have, 79.4% of the vote, with almost 35% of precincts reporting. Evans is the winner. He's been a member of Congress since 2016.